Back to my channel, or welcome if you are new here. Today we're going to be going over how to create a horizontal bar chart component within a dashboard in Salesforce. I'm currently on the homepage, and we are going to go to dashboards tab. If you cannot see it, you can search for it here if you click on the 3x3. Going to dashboards, you can either go new dashboard, or I'm going to go into my test dashboard that I have already created for the purpose of these tutorials. And I'm going to click edit. From here, I am going to click component and choose a source report. So the source report does need to have some things on it for the horizontal bar chart component. You need to have at least one grouping. It can be a row or a column grouping on the source report, but it does need to have that, or else when you click on the report and it takes you to choose your component, then you will not be able to select the option. I'm going to click matrix report because I know that this is a good option. And here you go. We have already started our horizontal bar chart. It's the first option that we have. And we have a bunch of different options. We can change the x-axis. There we go. And have it the title of that as well. Or the y-axis was the one we just changed. And then we can also change the y-axis. We can shorten the number. And the range is currently automatic, or you can change it up to be how you want it to be. So let's say in case you wanted this to be 10 right here and you wanted this to be 20, you could change that. I'm going to change it back to automatic. And you can sort it by. So sort by created by, that's not going to help because it was all created by me. Then we can also sort by account name or record count and change up the bar chart a little bit. We can add custom links. The max groups displayed, the title of this, I'm going to change this to horizontal bar chart. Because matrix report is a source report, it's not necessarily indicative of what our chart and component are showing. You can add a subtitle, footer, the legend, and you can choose between light and dark. Actually like this one as dark because there are so many fun colors. So I'm going to click add. We need to save it and click done. And we will see this where we put it on our canvas. There is a link down here to go to the source report and it'll take us there. And here's that source report. If we hit back, it'll take us back to the dashboard. We can refresh, edit it, subscribe to the report, download, save as new dashboard, and delete it. So that is how you create a horizontal bar chart component within Salesforce dashboarding. This is a part of a bigger series that I'm doing about reporting and dashboarding within Salesforce. So that will be the first link down below in the description box if you want to learn more. Thank you so much for joining me again. Hit the like button if you found this helpful. Subscribe if you're feeling generous. I'd love to have you join the family, and I would catch you in the next one.